The Marquette City Commission passed along a proposal for the northern parcel of Founders Landing to the Marquette City Planning Commission, even though several city commissioners had serious concerns about it. That the City Commission was even looking at the proposal at this point was something of an anomaly, according to City Manager Judy Akala. According to the city's real estate sales policy, once sealed bids or proposals are opened, they are sent first to the Planning Commission for review. However, one of the requirements for proposals for this property was a cashier's check for the amount being offered for the parcel. A similar requirement was added to proposals for the middle parcel of Founders Landing. The loan proposal for the northern parcel, submitted jointly by the Landing Development Group 2 and KLP Management, did not include a cashier's check. Akala said she felt it was important the commission either forward the proposal to the Planning Commission or reject it outright because the bid did not meet the requirement of including a cashier's check. The groups have proposed to split the parcel into two separate parcels. KLP Management would develop the northernmost parcel, containing 40% of the land, and the Landing Development Group would develop the southern parcel, containing 60% of the land. The groups have proposed purchasing the entire parcel for $1.5 million. The Landing Development Group's proposed development calls for $7.2 million in city public investment to pay for parking, the extension of Berriga Avenue, a waterfront promenade, a boardwalk, and a marina with site improvement.